halibut. It's a wonderful fish, and I love cooking with it.
It's very robust, but it's got this really nice snowflake appearance. It's bright white, full of flavour, and packed with protein.
Skin.
Hold it towards the tail, and just tug the tail. Beautiful. Look. All you do now is just cut nice, big, thick slabs of halibut into the fridge to firm up. Now, we're going to make this really amazing fresh tandoori paste, starting off with some ginger, garlic, cumin, coriander seeds, and the spices here. We've got chili, turmeric, paprika, and garam masala. Basically, a hot, warm spice.
Roast seeds, salt.
And that sort of intensifies the flavour. Take a small knob of ginger, anti-roll Thompson-sized knob.
Peel.
Grate that ginger into the pestle and mortar. Three cloves of garlic. Toasted seeds in.
Salt. Spice. Lemon.
That starts to turn the paste into a really nice, sharp, vibrant, fresh flavour, which you never get when you buy a tandoori paste.
Tomato puree.
And then a couple of tablespoons of groundnut oil.
Mix.
The colour is extraordinary. You don't get that colour when you buy a paste. Done. Absolutely beautiful. Now, marinating the halibut.
Yogurt. Paste. Lemon. Sugar.
Just to sort of chill the flavour of the heat with all the spices.
Mix.
And look at that colour now. Beautiful. Halibut. In it goes. Spoon the marinade over the halibut.
Hot pan. Groundnut oil.
Straight into the pan. Leave that cooking nice and gently for about 2.5 to 3 minutes each side. We're going to serve it on a bed of cucumber.
Peel.
Look, these wonderful strips, almost like pappardelle pasta. Beautiful. Cucumber into a bowl.
Season. Mint. Chop. Yogurt. Lemon.
Absolutely amazing. Cucumber in the centre of the plate. Beautiful. Halibut is ready to come out and watch. Mmm, smells amazing.
Tandoori spiced halibut with cucumber raita. Done.